you know, I consider it the last episode ever. Anytime we write an episode, thinking at the time we write it that it's going to be the last episode ever. So by that criterion, that we've written the last episode ever four times at this point. And I think when you're getting really good at writing the last episode ever of your show, that's a very bad sign. Something has gone horribly wrong at that point. So each time it's been canceled in the past, I always said, well, I don't really think there's any chance it's going to come back. So that's still how I feel now, but somehow nobody believes me anymore when I say that. As far as what we still could do, you know, I'll be honest, I feel like this is the first cancellation where I feel like the show now is a full body of work. Every time before I felt like, oh, if only we could have gone a little further, but now I feel like I'm proud of it as a whole package. And we did 140 episodes if you count the DVD movies as episodes, and why not do that? So that's, you know, by any normal standard, that's a great run. When you compare it to The Simpsons, it seems like it was canceled in its infancy, but by any normal human standards, it's been a good run. So for the first time, I feel really proud of it and satisfied with where it's ended up. But could it go on? You know, it's about the universe and the future. So that is a limitless supply of material.
Good news, everyone. You can buy the DVDs.